with some trimming. Just the strut spacer up there. Honestly, plenty of room. I almost have full turn radius. A little trimming in the rear. Haven't any issues in the rear yet. Running factory legacy wheels with a 2-inch spacer. And the way it sits is pretty square. No crazy positive camber or negative camber. And again, this is just a strut spacer lift. Nothing crazy. $140 on the factory struts.